Hi. Power MECHA on by pressing and holding the power button for about 3 seconds. Then wait 45 seconds, enough for the entire starting sequence to be performed. Notice how the top LEDs flash like a split light for a few seconds. This is when you can set MECHA in AP mode by pressing the 1 button, or in STA mode by pressing the 2 button, or in AP+STA mode by pressing the 3 button. Assuming that MECHA is mounted as shown in this video, without the camera, let's perform a test panorama. When MECHA is idle, meaning it's on, but you're not doing anything with it, enter the code 131 by pressing the 131 buttons. Then the right arrow to specify the direction of rotation to the right. This code tells MECHA to execute a single row panorama consisting of 6 shots. If this test completes successfully, you can mount your camera and repeat the test panorama with camera mounted. To shoot a panorama, you may need to manually tilt the lens up 7.5 degrees, then press the 131 buttons again. And also press the right or left button to specify the direction of rotation. The MECHA model used in this video is an E1C1, and the pano head is an R1, a Fanotech single row pano head, designed for use with circular and full frame fisheye lenses, such as the Sigma 8mm or Nikon 10.5mm lens, along with many other popular fisheye lenses. Power off MECHA the same way you power it on, by pressing and holding the power button for about 3 seconds. Thank you for watching.